I hope Sokolov will cooperate. I'd hope to have him paint my...
Royal Physician.
You're part of this rabble. But I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Sorry, Sokolov.
No. Not Rex. Stop! Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Yes, you will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Consider the Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready?
Stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with folk of quality. Better you than me.
What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this. It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin.
What most people don't remember is...
Step back, sir. I don't believe we're acquainted.
Anything you need, sir.
You? You're a scandal in that mask. I like a man with poor judgment.
Who invited you? You don't look familiar.
I'd be so grateful.
And I know everyone.
I
say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. He'll make us great again.
Some of us will be great. The Boyles, at least.
No. It's just luck they found crystals on their land.
I need that prize. If I could get upstairs, one of us can't get rid of the rats. Rat lights and whales.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure.
I should cut them out.
Come and entertain. Thank you so much. Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in white tonight. Perhaps she's pretending to be a virgin. Additionally, Lydia's in black.
I trust you are on the guest list, sir. Do cheer up. You remember.
I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find that mask funny. Seem interesting. I love that mask.
Welcome to the Boyle estate.
I know your mission tonight.
Doing all
right.
We
must speak privately.
You should see this as an opportunity.
Go ahead, take it. Everyone Ooh, does.
Scary
I have a
mask.
Servant, so me an extra pocket.
Indeed.
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight. And how to say this? Your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but... surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a boy in the street. Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs and now.
Doing all right there. Scary mask.
No guests past this point.
Doing all right there.
Well, they're awfully wealthy these days.
Waverly just hires officers under the watch to impress people.
Enjoy, my darlings.
Enjoying yourself.
Enjoying yourself? Well, what is it? Oh, really? Tell me. Well done. But you'll have to name all three of us for the cameo.
Doing all right.
Absolutely not. I don't know you or your family. Don't you think this color suits me?
trying to guess which
Lord
one
Brisby
is which.
Has arrived.
I was thinking Delightful. Of sneaking upstairs to look for clues. Oh, would that be cheating?
You saw him too? An unfortunate lapse of taste.
Our sisters of the Oracular Order make a promise.
She had everything she could ever want, and what did she do with it?
There's a key to the basement vault on my vanity. Take it. The Boyle cameo is in the attic. Take it too. Take everything.
Assassin, shut up, you
Where is she?
We found her! Quickly, let's get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Yourself.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly. Said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyle.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The masked criminal is believed to be hiding in a quarantine district.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.